Hi everybody, Lucifer here, and I'm back with Warframe. Now I haven't recorded Warframe in a while, and I know this is probably gonna be a bit laggy. So yeah, bear with me. And as you can see, this is Titania. And she is basically an eco-terrorist. What is... Ooh. Okay, I'm not doing this. I'm just gonna do a simple extermination mission since I need to grind. No, I'm not going for the Fisher. I could go for the Fisher, but yeah, I'm still grinding Titania, still leveling her up.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
And I have a lot of equipment I need to level up. Oh yeah, also, today is my 250th.
If we can avoid alerting them, this might be easier.
Day I logged into Warframe. And I have actually became quite good at stealth kills. Okay. Anyways, this is her first ability, it's just turns everybody in a ragdoll. Okay. This should count as a stealth kill, seriously. And yeah, second ability does damage and turns them into, well, resources. I don't exactly know what the butterflies do, but doesn't matter. And yeah, I'm back at stealthy playing Warframe. Wait, what is that? See somebody there, and I am curious. Don't think that's the way I came from. Oh shit. That... Oh, it was just an unloaded texture in front of that. It looks like some kind of a light screen for a moment. Just die. Thank you. Okay, and hi. Okay, that was a mistake. I wanted to use these. Oh, and yeah, since it was my 250th day of logging in Warframe, I actually got the one thing I was looking for a long time. An Orokin reactor. And I put it on Oberon. And that thing has a capacity of 74 now. The strain capacity, I mean. And I put so many mods on it. It's a goddamn monster. I'm looking forward to playing with that. Probably gonna go and test somewhere on Neptune or something. Okay. Do this. No, wait. Don't have enough energy and there's a leech I can miss. That's bad. Thank you. Thank you too. Now I just want to show everybody her third and fourth ability. I actually quite like the fourth ability. Quite useful if you want to relocate quickly. Hi. I mean the fighting style, the name of the fighting style mod I put on this poem is great. It's called Flailing Branches, and considering I'm constantly missing, yeah, it's quite fitting. Now the next person I see, I'm gonna use number 3, if they are not alone. Don't be alone. Oh, hello. You are also alone. Thank you. Oh, you are not alone. You gotta be kidding me. Need more energy? Well, I'm just gonna go number 4 then. And yeah, it turns you into a tiny fly Warframe. And I'm out of energy.
We fought with honor.
Just died.
Let's go on the offensive.
Nah. Okay. You wanna do that? You are just annoying. Oh. That's energy. I could use that. Thank you. Where you at? Oh, I could use number 3 right now. This frame usually struggles in a big group of people. Okay, 75 should be enough. Yes. And now everybody around him dies, and people actually run towards him. Usually, not always. And he explodes in the end. Okay. Laggy. Hello. Hit him up. You're annoying. Okay. Die. Thank you. Okay. I believe I have a bunch of melee kills now. Because I'm trying to just level up this polearm so I can go back to other weapon that I would like to use a bit more. Now that's done. Peekaboo. You are dead. Just die. Thank you.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Extraction.
If you say so, lady, if you say so. Now, hi. That was nice. He opened the door and got the knife into face.
A Grenier assault team is headed.
Knife to the face. I need to learn how to talk. Just like that. Stealth kill affinity bonus. I don't know how to talk. I apologize. No, I just wanna snipe somebody. Oh. Well, that went well. Pick up a bit of everything, I guess. This is not where I came from, is it? No, it's not. It's resources. I see you. Okay, the abilities have quite a range. Seriously, didn't think that would work. I thought he was too far away, but I guess not. Oh, hi. First you die. Then you die, and then I'm out. Yeah, this is why I usually stick to the sniper when I record, because I can stay far away and it's a lot less laggy that way. Oh, everything ranked up, so I guess I will have to just upgrade everything now. Haven't actually done that in a while. But yeah, this was just a little bit of a Titania showcase. So if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Your student might hope for. And bye!